One of the most anticipated final matches of the day.
Red corner. Türkiye Yakup.
And there is the red corner, Team Turkey. Yakup Sener making his way into the ring.
Blue corner.
And the blue corner. Team France, Chabane, Fehim. Making his way into the ring. This should be a very exciting match. Very explosive, both boxes, very aggressive. They are battling for the gold medal. 64 kilogram light welterweight. Very anticipated match here this afternoon. And there's the crowd supporting the home team here, Team Turkey. This bout, 64 kilograms light welterweight match here, and there goes round one. Both fighters cautious here at the early seconds of the first round. To weigh each other out, trying to measure each other out. Very important match for Team Turkey here. They're all trying to get the sixth spot in the Olympics in excelling in London 2012.
Thank you.
very cautious in the closing seconds of round one. They took it from the stake here. Round is scored 2-2 by the judges, and it's an even match. Cautious in round one, trying not to make any mistakes. Trying to look for an opening to gain punches. like both fighters very cautious, trying to look for an opening to get a punch in there. And round three is on the way, the final round. Both fighters trading punches here to the top and to the body. Conservative here in the third round, trying not to make any mistakes. Good right uppercut by the French fighter. Upset here, we're losing this bout, but we still haven't got the final decision yet. And the winner, as expected, from the red corner, Team Turkey, Yakup Sener, with a total score of 16-11. And he gets the sixth quarter for the Olympics in London. There will be six Turkish fighters in the Olympics. Yakup being the last one. Team Turkey very excited here. We are getting ready for another medal ceremony here. 64 kilogram medal ceremony.
Gold medalist, Türkiye, Yakup Çelik.
We see the French boxers still very upset for not being able to win the gold medal in this weight class. This light welterweight, 64 kilograms. The medalists are, bronze medal goes to Russia, Artem Zaitsev, and Moldova, Dmitry Galagut. They win the bronze medals. Team France, Chabane, Fehim, as you see on the screen,
Russia,
very upset, comes up with the silver medal.
Moldova, Dmitry Galagut.
Team Turkey, Yakup Sener is the gold medal winner. And Team Russia, Artem Zaitsev receiving his bronze medal. And Team Moldova, Dmitry Galagut, also receiving his bronze medal. And there's Team Moldova.
Silver medalist, France.
And the silver medalist, France. Fehim Chabane still very upset for not being able to win the gold medal here. And the gold medal winner, Team Turkey, Yakup Sener. The crowd is very excited here for having their boxer winning the gold medal here in the light welterweight class.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up, national anthem.
And ladies and gentlemen, the Turkish national anthem.